Educators, students, and honored guests. Are you ready? The road to your success starts here. CTAE Pathways. Get 3E ready. Enrolled. Employed or enlisted. Now is the time. Let's find out who will be the 2022 CTAE Student of the Year.
Good evening. I'm Curtis Jones, the Bibb County School Superintendent, and on behalf of our Board of Education and the Bibb County School District, I want to welcome you to this evening's event. You know, this is the time of year when everything comes together. We start the year off, everybody's new, trying to figure out what's happening, and then we get into our groove. Now the groove is coming to a close. We're going to celebrate some of the best students that we have. Let me begin by congratulating the parents. Your child has done an amazing job. Congratulations. This is part of that end result that you've been looking for. They're showing that they're going to be successful in life. And I want to congratulate the Hutchings College and Career Academy staff. Your work is showing off tonight as well. Congratulations on what it is you have achieved, and I hope that you're able to see the love that we have for you as we move forward. And finally, let me welcome and congratulate those who are the Students of the Year. You have excelled. This is one of the best indications you have of what will happen for you in the future. You have been selected for this honor because of your hard work, because of your achievement, and please know how proud of you we are. So congratulations, enjoy the evening, and like you, I cannot wait to find out who the Student of the Year is. Congratulations.
Jasmine has grown exponentially as a leader. I watched her begin her senior year as the president of DECA. Jasmine led her team into competition at the region and state levels. She would assist the students with building their confidence for their speeches and presentations by giving them tips and feedback during practice. Jasmine also would ask questions when she does not understand to make sure she is meeting expectations. She also planned and executed community service activities and social activities for members.
From my experience in CTAE, I have gained many new skills that I've continued to use throughout my life. I have also met many new people in the CTA program that has helped encourage me to challenge myself and continue to help me become a better student. Through DECA and CTAE, I have learned the importance of having to prep for college or any career and how to properly prepare. My experience has also helped me become a better leader in many ways, such as knowing how to communicate and collaborate properly with my peers and advisors. I have also gained countless opportunities just by being in CTAE and DECA that I'll forever be grateful for. Yes, I feel like CTAE classes have prepared me for college and my career because the courses in CTAE focus on the important factors needed to help you take the next step. For example, we must know how to write resumes and how to properly answer interview questions. In our CTAE classes, they teach us how to set up resumes and how to properly answer those questions, as well as hold mock interviews so we will be able to experience how a real interview will be held.
During my time at Howard High School, I've witnessed Leo Zhang's growth in his senior year. He has stepped up and taken on a leadership role in FBLA. Leo has assisted with organizing FBLA competitive events for regional and state competitions. He's conducted FBLA meetings and participated in various FBLA community service. These are just a brief list of ways Leo Zhang has demonstrated his leadership characteristics in FBLA at Howard High School.
Through my experience in CTAE, I have gained lifelong friends, skills with business applications, and networking and communication skills. Field trips with CTAE have given me the chance to become much closer with my friends. The skills I gained from working with Word, PowerPoint, and Excel have helped me beyond the classes I took. The networking and communication skills from my leadership roles will be foundational to my future success as a dental entrepreneur. My CTAE classes and CTSO experiences have been crucial in preparing me for college and a career by exposing me to real-world scenarios, such as managing my time to study and prepare for competitions, finding my way around the hotel during state conferences, and learning to create a business plan for my business. I feel more prepared to take on what my future holds.
Had the fantastic privilege of teaching Adrian Jamar Collins for 4 years. I can say without a doubt, Adrian has made a complete metamorphosis. He has gone from an immature, disruptive, unfocused, barely making the grade young man to a centered, caring, completely independent young man. He knows what he wants. He knows what it will take to accomplish his goals, and he is willing to put in the work. In fact, he has done the work. Adrian has persevered through severe challenges and has prevailed. We are proud of him. He is East Side wise and East Side strong, and we know beyond the shadow of a doubt that he will continue to accomplish great things. When I think about Adrian, I cannot help but remember the day he had a serious personal conflict going on. It was the same day a major project was due. Adrian put on a happy face, filmed his project, completed his interview, sat through the meeting, did everything he needed to do, handled his personal conflict. This young man is amazing. I admire Adrian's wherewithal and his ability to stand strong when faced with personal challenges. Talking about accomplishing goals, Adrian has completed 4 pathways. We love this man. We're proud of him, and we know that Adrian is going to continue to go on to accomplish great things. We love you, Adrian. Thank you for all that you have done and will continue to do.
I have gained a big, loving, and encouraging family from Northeast High School CTAE. I know that I am loved and cared about. I am corrected when I am out of line, and I am encouraged when I am going through. I honestly feel as if there's nothing that I cannot accomplish. I have incredible ladies around me that are experts in their fields. When I come around, they stop the world for me. At least that's how I feel. Each of them has contributed to my mental and academic growth, and I will forever be grateful to them for their investment in my life. Thank you, Ms. Cornelius and Ms. Clark. I especially want to thank Dr. Rhonda Barnes for everything she has done to keep me uplifted when I am going down and grounded when I need it. My volume of knowledge and toolbox of resources are unlimited, and I will forever be grateful. I am 3E ready because of CTAE. If it were not for my CTAE pathways and my involvement in DECA and HOSA, I would have no idea of my career aspirations. I am confident of who I am and my direction in life because of my CTAE and CTSOs. I know that I want to enroll in college and eventually enter nursing school and become a traveling nurse. This confidence came from my commitment to finishing what I started with CTAE. I have completed 3 pathways: marketing, sports medicine, and culinary arts. CTAE has been a treasure trove of wonderful experiences for me.
Over the past 4 years, I have watched Ronak grow from being a quiet, thoughtful, goofy ninth grade boy into a confident, capable young man, a leader in our school. The financial, technical, computer, and communication skills he acquired through his CTAE classes not only enabled him to do well in FBLA and DECA region and state competitions, but allowed him to continue his journey in CTAE by working in the youth apprenticeship program this year as a library technician. As a 4-year member of DECA and FBLA and our current FBLA president, Ronak leads our FBLA meetings, recruits members, and has taken the lead in many community and school service activities. Additionally, through FBLA and DECA conferences, Ronak learned the importance of networking and using his communication skills, earning a first place finish in the job interview event at DECA State Competition. These experiences gave him the confidence to take on leadership roles, not only in CTAE, but in our school as well. As a member of Student Council, he helped organize community and school service projects such as the Canned Food Drive, the Coat Drive, and the Blood Drive. It has been my pleasure to serve as his teacher and advisor, and I am excited to see what the future holds for him.
Through the experiences in CTAE, I have gained communication skills that are needed to interact with other people in and out of high school. I've also learned firsthand the life skills necessary for becoming an adult, like handling finances and doing taxes. Lastly, I was able to gain technical skills like understanding the stock market and being certified in Microsoft Word and Excel applications. These are skills that will last a lifetime and will impact my future achievements and grant me a better lifestyle. I can say that CTAE and CTSO classes provide the necessary skills and experiences that students need to become college and career ready. In my case, CTAE classes help me gain communication skills that can be applied in college and in my future career. Having the skills to openly express my thoughts and feelings is beneficial since I can share my opinion on important matters. This will be important when I need to talk to my professor in college or when I'm taking a job interview. Also, having technical skills like financial management and Microsoft certifications can be applied to my future work and daily life. Both CTAE and CTSO classes share one common goal: to help students become college and career ready. I believe I have reached that goal. I am college and career ready.
I have witnessed Kenaya's growth during her time at Southwest. She didn't care for public speaking at all, but she didn't shy away from the many opportunities to become better at it. And here we are.
From my experience in CTAE, I have learned so much about business, finance, and global citizenship. CTAE has helped me gain a head start in my personal and professional life. I am 3E ready and plan to attend Central Georgia Tech in the fall.
I have seen Imane grow from somewhat quiet ninth grader to a proactive, outspoken student leader of the school at all levels. Within CTAE, she has led FBLA, Future Business Leaders of America, from a 30-member organization to a 100-plus member organization in 4 years while dealing with all the restrictions of COVID. In the classroom, Imane has taken advantage of the opportunity to become MAW certified in Word. She has stepped up to be a tutor in my first semester business communications course and helped me to have a class achieve 100% pass rate. Imane will be immensely successful if she continues to set goals and do whatever it takes to achieve them. Hashtag go Noles, hashtag Noles FBLA, hashtag making greatness.
I have gained a lot of knowledge during my experience in CTAE. I am a leader in my high school because I have accomplished many goals, to include being voted as homecoming queen. I am also involved in multiple CTAE classes, so therefore my active involvement has helped me to be a successful student leader. I feel as though CTAE helped me to decide on a career path based on the classes I have taken to know that I want to pursue career in communications. The opportunities that I had to speak at CTAE meetings have helped me make this decision. These classes were meaningful and gave me more than graded assignments. I feel that CTSO classes do prepare you for college and or career. Every CTSO has a unique way of teaching about what it is like in the real world. For example, I am in FBLA, Future Business Leaders of America. This teaches me about going into the business industry. If that is something you want to do in college or have a career in, then this is the CTSO to join. Furthermore, CTSO classes teach social skills, which are necessary to be successful in society.
I'm Mr. Neal, the banking instructor here at Hutchings. We nominated Angel for Student of the Year for three reasons. Number one, he has brains. He's one of my best students. He learns quickly. He's great. Number two, he's a leader. He takes charge of everything. He takes charge of clubs, community service activities, takes charge of my classroom. He even voluntarily started translating for an ESOL student in my class and taught her banking and finance. But most importantly, Angel has heart. He cares about everybody. He cares about the community. He cares about his fellow students. He wants nothing but the best for everybody. Angel, we're so proud of you. We hope you represent us well, and we know you're going to have a great future.
What I have gained from my CTAE classes are a variety of skills, lessons, and experiences. Skills that I have developed to strengthen my career goals to prepare me for whatever field I choose. Lessons that I have learned to ensure my college goals of being a capable college student. Experiences that I have endured that challenge my willingness to succeed from competing in state competitions in both SkillsUSA and FBLA. I have experienced so much. From life lessons I've learned in my CTAE classes to hard challenges I've experienced in CTAO state competitions for FBLA and SkillsUSA. However, what is truly preparing me for my journey into college and my future career are my teachers/advisors. the time and dedication my teachers give not to only me, but to us, the students, to prepare us for our futures is incredibly supportive. I would like to thank Ms. Welch, my graphics teacher, and Mr. Neal, my banking teacher, for unlocking my potential and skills of becoming a prominent, hardworking college student. Thank you.